I heard you guys talk about some of the programs you use, such as After Effects or Cinema 4D. What are other products or tools that you guys use in the industry to really help with visual effects
or motion
design?
Well, we use quite a few different programs. Each one has a different specialty or try to cover all of them. I personally am a flame artist. Autodesk recently had a free version for students, I think, that just came out last week, so you can check that out. Synthize for tracking, PF track for tracking, After Effects for effects design, Nuke for heavy compositing, I think there's another one in there, Mocha. Mocha's a bad... I don't know if I can say it.
You can say
it. It's badass for rotoing and tracking. It's just, you know, it depends on what you want to do. We do a little bit of everything, so we have we try to have the most tools. We have Maya and 3D Studio Max,
Promotion graphics at my company, we pretty much only use After Effects and a lot of plugins for that, and Cinema 4D, and that's it.
Yeah, I mean, you know, we use whatever we need, but for the most part, the Adobe Suite and things like that. But I think the real thing is beyond the plugin, beyond the tool, you know, your brain and your heart and your eyes and your ears. And it sounds cliche and silly to say, you're here in school, you're learning how to technically use software and how to apply, you know, your creative eye to that. That's just the beginning. I mean, you got to get to the point where it's just seamless and you're just like, the tool is invisible and you're just creating with your heart, your mind, based on a brief. One thing in the design world it's not frowned upon, but it's just kind of, it looks basic, is when you see somebody with a style frame or a look that just looks like a stock plugin, you know, or like if I see a demo reel with just like a stock plugin on it, it just feels like there's no heart to it. It just feels like it's robotic, or like, you know, we could have a robot do it, you know? So it's like not the tool, you know, it's like, what can you do with the tool and why are you doing it with it, and the thinking behind that. So I just wanted to stress that to everybody. You know, I think regardless of what program you're in film, it's like, not what lens, it's why are you picking the lens.
Yeah, it's a hammer. What are you going to do with the hammer?
Yeah. Yeah, the paintbrush doesn't do much if you don't care to sit and actually learn to become an artist.
Do something.
Same thing. I personally, same kind of programs. Adobe Suite is kind of my main After Effects. Premiere, because I do a lot of editing. But yeah, at the end of the day, all of these programs are going to mean nothing in, I'd say 10 years, but 5 years, 2 years. Everything changes, but that's, try not to walk out of here as just a button pusher. Understand why are you pushing the buttons, because then no matter how big the button is in 10 years or whatever the process is, you understand that you're trying to learn how to translate something from here to here, so it doesn't really matter what the program is.
It won't be buttons, it'll all be mental.
Back to the artistry, right?
Yeah.